Hello everybody and welcome to match 12 for Tyrants Wolves. Now, we faced our first Skaven team last match and things did not go well. Let's see what we get this time. The issue with Skaven is I've never actually faced them before. I didn't know I had to fight them, and dear god, the amount of gutter runners he had was ridiculous. We're facing Frio, a high elf team. Well, this will be fun now that we've got tackle as well. Let's check this team out. Okay. Arifian Elfanar, Antifalion Telfanor, Seedhand here Langrianel, Orisil Laradriel, Belfsir Gwanfar, Ingohilion Norasum, Axarium Norasum, Eduhin Amelorian, Silgarion Alderin, Aloe Elendua, Baranion Feodolan. Okay, a lot of twos and a three. Oh, they've all got dodge, haven't they? I'm going to enjoy this, aren't I? It's not a bribe, does he intend to foul? We're playing in polo. High elf team. Dodging and long passing, so I'm gonna have to lock this guy down. That bribe does intrigue me. But we're not going to kick the ball to the elves, we'll receive it, thank you very much. In your own time. This team definitely isn't new. Four V-Rolls and an Apothecary. Oh yes, we're just on point, aren't we? Due to Frank is missing today's game due to having a broken jaw. Armor value 8, but all strength 3. Could go either side, as we know, with elves we've got a mixed bag of results against elves. Dark Elves we generally kick the shit out of, but because they tried to play bashy, and you don't want to do that against the Chaos team. Especially when they start targeting your heavy hitters. Yeah, it's no point leaving him on there with tackle when this guy doesn't have it. Oh, confirmed setup and received the ball. Nice start from Steve. Injury, stun, neither. Thank you. I don't know why, but when I've got a set idea for where the ball's going, I seem to do better when I'm picking it up. Maybe it's just me, maybe it's just silly superstition, but it works. Begin operation, everybody into the box. Weak links will of course be the rear, with players who do not have block. But at the same time, I'm hoping that any attempts to break in will result in murder. Go ahead. You've got a few rerolls you can waste. What I'm not looking forward to is kicking back if I don't injure any of these guys. They don't have reserves either. Oh yes, that's a reroll down. Thank you, tackle. I must have thrown him for a loop. Even if I have to crawl up the pitch for the second half, no, for the first half, I will do it. Oh, nice one, Moogle. Moogle? Morgpaw, sorry, I'm getting confused with the old team. Should I stay or should I go now? Stay there will be trouble. This is gonna look so dull, but sped up would look hilarious. Just bump, up, bump, up, bump, up. If I get a chance, I might break out. Yes, I am officially going for the contest and I'm doing silly plays, but at the same time... it's hilarious. This operation, welcome to the box. This ball is probably going to end up back in the box, and I will reform the box. It's turn two, and Tyrant's Wolves have only driven forward about 15 yards. No, not even that, actually. About 15 inches. Go ahead, buddy. Make my day. Blitz somebody. See what happens. Because your little stalling columns will only stall me for so long. I'll get an advantage, and then all of a sudden, I'm just going straight for it. I need to give Steve Dodge. Do I need to give Steve Dodge? Probably need to give Steve Dodge. The issue I'm having is the more turns I run down for me means that if he does get the ball and score, as elves are wont to do, then there's less chance of me catching up. Oh dear, he's wasting his rerolls on dodges, which I wasn't expecting, to be honest. Gotta think about this. That works. These elves are an issue. That there's absolutely no doubt. Stay. The armor values, I'm not going to get many injuries on them, I don't think. Same time, a lot of them are noobs. The issue is, it's the ones that aren't. They are of greater concern to me. Ideally, what I would want to do is reform the box. Stuns are nice as they give me some breathing room and limit his retaliation options. But at the same time, if it goes wrong, it goes spectacularly wrong. I I said stuns give me breathing room. Which allows me to reform the cage. Not ideally, he can still get blitzed. I don't like you being that far back there, sorry. So, I know Steve's up for blood, but at the same time... Oh god, it's Simon. Oh, thank god it's Simon. Really hoping that cat had died. But that stun, once again, buys me more time. Do what you say. Well, to make a decision, I can't close this cage. There's an opening. The issue is, if he charges that, that is either a 2 or even a 3 red dice block he has to use. Basically means 3 dice, I pick the outcome. No, 1 dice, I pick the outcome. Wise decision. He knows I've got to maneuver the cage around. Now, I'm not using this chorus, just the issue is it's an elf, high elf team, and he seems to know how to fight chaos. Those bloody delaying lines are an issue. Seems to have took offense to Phil. Might be the name. It is a family name, so it doesn't have too much choice in it. And he does have a bribe, so he was going to go for somebody. Oh, will you look at that? That's the thing about high armor values. They're complete bits to get rid of. Steve, can you, Nope. That Steve, can you get rid of? No injuries. As yet, no injuries. You need to stand up, otherwise you're going to get put back on your ass again. I want to present a strong right corner. He's got to realise what I'm eventually going to do here. I hope you do, you at home do as well, viewers. What I eventually plan to do here is basically open up the cage at some point and just drive on through. So rear left corner can stay open a little. I'll reinforce it. And this, though it may look a bit excessive, is how you beat elves. He can do nothing. All he can do is pick on the guys who are on their own, who are literally there to deal with these fuckers who attempt to stand up and hit the cage. And also it burns down time, preventing him from getting a miraculous all of a sudden he comes charging. But I've got to do this by turn 8. Otherwise there will be the issue of, you know, needing to score. What he's attempting to do is slow down the cage, because he knows he can't penetrate it, which is a valid defense tactic. But the issue is, he's diverted too many forces to Phil. He's got 4 guys on Phil, and he keeps having to use rerolls on. dodging out because he's got 83% chance, but he just keeps rolling low. He's going to have to use another reroll here to not fill down, which he can't do because of the block. So he's going to have to hit it with someone else. As he does have the strength bonus, he doesn't have enough. He's forced to push Phil. What he's trying to do is he's trying to push Phil towards the edge to take out a Chaos Warrior and free up these three guys. The fourth guy is down. He's lost movement allowance as a result of that. This was not as effective as he could be. More than likely, he will end up blitzing here. Yep. That's unfortunate. The thing is, some High Elf players are very proud. The reason they pick High Elves is because they like High Elves and they're obsessed with coming out on top, which Elf teams are supposed to be able to do, but with tactics like this, they get frustrated. Now what can he do? There's gaps everywhere. He's making it so I have to dodge through tackle zones if I want to leave. Come on. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Dwarf Shaver Steve has tackle. You don't get to use your dodge. Oh wait, you don't have it. Also, with all the elves being strength 3, these warriors can really start doing some damage. Thank you, Steve. Stay. I will gladly just get a draw out of this. I'll just beat the hell out of people. As you can see, I can now form the cage even further than I was planning on doing so. Now, if ideally, he should have moved these guys a bit closer, but then he would have got hit. He knows, however, there will be a breakout at some point. I know this does look dull, but it has to be done. So otherwise, these elves are going to start running absolute havoc. Oh, you shouldn't have done that. Phil remembered you kicked him in the head. Phil doesn't like elves. It may be a family name, but he's inherited their biases. That looked like it hurts. Yeah, armor value's an issue here. Nice dodge. Didn't even want to look at the stats of that one. 28% chance to foul? No, I don't think so. Come on. I'm so close. I've got 3 turns. I'm going to need to do either something on 7 or 8. Because as I've been finding out, actually, some of these teams, you can retire a team from the league and enter again. Don't know if that's legal. A lot of people have been doing it, apparently. When they've not got the results they've wanted, they've retired the team. Understandably, it leads to a bit of an issue, because at the same time, you're registered. Is the system registering you've already entered a team, but you don't have that team in anymore? Because it said if you enter multiple teams, you get thrown out. Oh dear, that's a reroll. Is it? Is he going to re-roll it? Yes, he is. Pardon the pun, but no dice. Go ahead, try and dodge out of the way. See what happens. I wonder if he's had a few people to use this tactic on him, because he seems a bit... He's not slowing down and becoming very aggressive, like most elf players do. They set up little slowing sections here and there, but then they become very aggressive in attempting to break open the cage. But that cage should be completely entangled in elf players by now. But then again, there's always a chance that I'll just turn around and start bashing back. Okay, you want to play that way, do you? That's not good. That's not good. The cage is now compromised. Cage is now compromised. He's going to move forward. Right, what to do, I suppose. I know what I want to do. The issue is who I've got to do it with. Not with those dodge odds. Miracle worker, I ain't Jesus. You stay that force and not that makes Steve capable of moving this forward with support. It's a big dodge, which doesn't really matter. Okay, it's already in tackle zone, right. This could go horribly wrong. He needs to mark them. Back in the middle of the cage he goes. I do not like this catcher. There we go, Elf Choker. Wait, that's nearly a level up. Smashed knees. Oh, niggling injury. Of course he's using the apothecary on that one. Smashed ankle. Loses a movement allowance. He's still movement allowance 7, so he's sort of useful. The issue there is, the guy's got to realise, is he worth it, even though he is levelled up? Ball carrier's already exposed. I do that, I expose a blitz possibility. End the turn. It's a risk. It's a risk for what I've got planned next. And he's got to see it. If this ball ends up in elf hands, I could potentially have a 2-turn touchdown. Even though I just took out that catcher back there. The only thing I've got going for me is all the strength bonuses. That, however, is not going for me. as well as the fact Randall's been KO'd. Got to try and take Steve out, but Steve's got strength support. I'm fine with a push. You realise he still gets the bonus, right? Probably should have attempted a break earlier. Two turns to score. I can do it from this position, but only just. It's an issue with elf teams, but I can't play more. I've still been playing aggressively, even though I've been defensively. And my ball carrier is now in major threat. Got a plan. It's not a good plan. It's not even half a plan. It's more the idea of a plan. But it could go horribly wrong, but all it prevents is him scoring against me this or next turn. Mike gets KO'd. I'm making him think he is running out of time on the turns, and that's my plan scuppered. Well, maybe not. Plan isn't quite scuppered, but there are some scuppering elements sneaking in. He doesn't trip. What do I need now? I need this blitz to work. Like that. Get an injury out of it, even better. A few more swings in before I do anything else. Get a couple of these guys off. Follow up. Razor gets no injuries, so no SPP at the minute. There's a stun, always nice. Move Mud Paw across here. Oh, that is not worth it. Option one, pass the Mugpaw. He'll get swamped immediately and probably taken out. Option two, welcome to plan. I don't know what the fuck. I don't like that laugh. I'm going to deal with you immediately. Wait, is he a thrower? He's a thrower. Oh wait, but his catch has got injured. Issue out of line, men. Perfect pass as well. Well, near perfect. I don't think you can actually intercept a perfect pass. Six, one, two, three, four, five. For God's sake, stop it. I'm trying to figure out if he can run it in. Stop moving the camera. I'd love it if he fucked it up. Fantasy pass to bring him closer to levelling up. And he was even further back, so if that guy can't score, this guy certainly can't. Yep, he's realised that I could actually probably blitz him. Really hope it goes wrong here, like a double attacker down somewhere. Wasn't what you were expecting, was it? Ha! That's what I needed. He's got no rerolls. And that helps. Because there's still always a chance he's not going to get up. Can he actually score? Yes, he can, I'll go for it. He's got no rerolls left, however. See, this is what I mean by elf bullshit. Nice! That's an injury. I think she's gonna be down on two players. Niggling injuries! Hope someone appreciates that in the future when it kills him. So that brings him up to 14 out of 16. Kevin's close to leveling up. And for a penny, as I say, but at the same time. Would like to try and get a few more injuries in, if possible. And prevent some retaliation. He cannot reach him to save his life. And he's probably thinking, oh well, he's just given up on scoring. Well, I haven't really. I'm more, you know, trying to make sure more of your guys don't get up in the second half. Because an elf team that's got issues is brilliant. Hello. It is just a wonderful thing. Didn't use my reroll, okay. We've got an extra one anyway, don't we? Any minute this could go horribly wrong. Goes wrong at the okay. Oh no, it's Simon. Thank you, Simon. Thank you so much. You're not forgiven for everything you've done wrong. You know what you've done, but thank you for saving that. He can't run it in. If he stands up, he can't run it in. Okay, that saved me from losing a point. Oh, and three of his guys are off the pitch, two of them permanently. Oh, this is starting to turn around for me. The main reason I went into the cage and didn't just start whipping ass all over the place was literally because of the fact he had level 3s and level 2s, which are a nightmare. He can't score. Sorry, mate, you can try your damnedest, but he ain't gonna score. Can barely get to the ball. Oh, I see. You want to use that bribe. You want to make up for the fact I've took two of your guys out. Both with long-term injuries that are going to affect their careers. Mugpaw's stunned. Mugpaw's took worse. Mugpaw's face Saurus is not you poxy elves. Go as close as you can't score with him. Oh, I see a vanity pass. Last dregs of SPP out of the game you can to replace the guys I've murdered. And I've got a kick to you this turn as well, haven't I? Well, it's not that guy stands up, which isn't ideal. One of mine does, which means I'm at full strength because of Vaser, the Chaos Warrior, who I keep forgetting about. No, I'm not. I'm under strength, aren't I? Randall, you get on that flank. You get on that flank. He's got 4 V-rolls, which is... Who did I actually knock out? Like, is what level players were this? Well, that's a level 2, a catcher. Level 1 lineman, he'll probably replace him. But the level 2 catch is an issue. Especially because it looks like he's started on his way to level 3. Nine out of 16, yeah, he's well on his way. Okay, so he's not falling through the blitz through the hole twice. Gotta have 3 players on the line now, which is an issue. Don't want to tell me which way he's going. I'll dump it in that empty space in the middle. I'll dump the ball right there. Line of scrimmage. Yeah, there we go. I'll still get you. I think he's going left. What about you guys? Or is he inviting me to kick right? Let's pop it right here. That's an issue. I don't like the elves' laughs. They just sound so arrogant. Like, oh, you gave the ball to me. Why, thank you. Okay, he's focusing on the right. That catcher needs to go down. That's a definite. Steve, if you could murder him, please. Come on, Steve. Just a little bit of murder, that's all I'm asking. Or is he going to blitz Steve? Because that would not go well for you, sir. It really won't. Come on, mate. You've run down half the clock. Yeah, that catcher needs to die. Baymus needs to die. Steve can still hit him quite hard. Catcher's going out the fucking field. Okay, he's gonna maneuver first before he starts hitting anything. Forgot about that, didn't you? Ball carrier still exposed to Steve. 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 Oh, and he levels up as well. How cute. I hope I murder him. Alright. Try it. See what happens. Your dodge don't work. Don't even have dodge. Still ain't gonna work. I can get him. I think. Possibly. Matt, oh dear. He's wasting his rerolls and go for it. This is what I was worried about with elves. Just straight up. I just start talking once I start beating these guys down. That's what I was trying to avoid last half, just this straight up bullshit. You know what I mean? It's like, thank you. Comes back on, goes straight back off. What did he do? That's a 33% dodge chance. What's the bet and I won't make it? In like 30 minutes. In like 30 minutes. Just started the second half. And I'm on a timer. Maybe.
That's one over the piss play. It's a key address call.
Definitely recommend giving it a go.
Okay. Yeah.
going to him now. Christ.
Okay. Are you playing like a football match?
Yeah, it's not online. It's the World Cup.
What, like the American style of football?
Yeah. Sort of mixing that and rugby. Also, it's a fantasy one, so it's not just people, it's like elves and dwarves and races like that. If I qualify, then I go to the playoffs. In the playoffs, then $35,000.
Pounds.
Dollars. So half that.
What, into your bank account?
Yeah, 17 grand. Well, nearly 18 grand.
In real life?
Yeah. Don't have to go anymore. Good to go. Go on, I dare you. Punch you straight in the face.
Are you actually good?
My pre-season team was terrible, and that's because I was playing under the old game rules. This is the sequel, where they've changed it up a little. And there's a guy who I've played twice now, who I've got some tips off regarding my favourite team. And this team's actually doing quite well. The issue is the top five at the minute, because there's three seasons. And this season, the top five, basically, these five places are to qualify, are Dark Elves.
Yeah.
But there's a bit of controversy, because they think one or two of the people involved are the same person.
Ah.
Just with multiple accounts, which is not allowed.
Of course. Are you winning?
I'm not losing.
Right.
But these guys are just... they can do bullshit like that, where he's got rerolls and shit. Is he still gonna...
Do you get any money if you don't get to the half
if...
season, whatever
you're
going?
Oh, that's what I wanted. Come on, reroll that. That's a block. if... I get to the playoffs. If I get to the playoffs, I get nearly grand anyway.
Oh wow.
Got you, you bastard. If I get to the playoffs, I get nearly grand anyway, and then as I progress further and further up the playoffs, I get more and more stuff. Like, there's a computer on offer that's worth $7,000 if I get into the quarterfinals.
Wow. Well, good luck with that.
Well, that's the thing, it's a case of like, the normal league I play in, which is the generic multiplayer one,
yeah.
100,000 people.
Uh-huh.
This, which has been announced for well over a couple of months,
uh-huh.
And it's like, you don't have to go anywhere, you don't have to travel anywhere.
Oh, wow.
You know, all this.
How many people's playing this?
1,100 last time I checked.
Oh, wow. Oh. Ooh. That's nasty.
So it's like the odds are even higher, and the guy who I keep playing against, who I'm probably going to organise a friendly with at some point, has said that he's a good player, he just plays really aggressively, which is good for Chaos. It's like, oh good, yay.
Are you playing?
Yep.
You that's really enough. Have an ugly team, no offence to you.
Chaos.
No shit.
Only reason they don't take their helmets off at the start is literally because the helmets are bonded to their heads. This is not going well for him. This is not going well for him at all. He was relying quite a lot on just getting out.
Seriously, you guys don't actually move that much to get a ball or anything. You just knock a person down.
Oh no, this is about to be really good. Watch this. Crowd took care of him for me.
That is nice of them.
You decided like he's gonna win potentially $35,000 from this, and all what? I'm seeing are people getting murdered.
Alright, so do you just have to knock them down and then that's it?
I still have to score.
Score what? A ball
that
into a net?
Into the end zone.
Oh, What, into the end zone? That ball?
Yep, into here.
Oh.
Well, not here, but back there.
The other side. So why isn't that moving yet?
Because no one's got it. No one's picked it up at the minute. And
well, are you going to yet?
Yeah, I'm just making sure as many of these assholes stay on the floor as possible.
The one what do you mean?
Well,
stay on the floor.
I'm knocking them over.
Oh,
the ones with
right.
stars over their heads can't get up in his turn. They have to get up the turn afterwards.
Right.
Which gives me some breathing room, if you will. Like, these can get up here and they'll probably knock him out of the pitch. But at the same time, I don't want to do that. See, he's going to pick that up, get behind, and they're all going to defend him.
Right.
If he can succeed on a pickup. There we go, thank you. And now I'm going to do something very nasty to this fucker.
That's not nice.
No, this is even worse.
Ah! Oh! Did you see the blood?
Yep. Oh, he's only stunned. I was not going to break his leg.
What? What?
My dugout, my team member, one guy knocked out.
Oh, God.
His dugout. Two guys who are not coming back on.
Oh, and are those just
they
like
can
resting?
They can potentially come back on.
Right. How long of a period do they have?
Until the next goal. Until the next touchdown.
Oh, right. So how many touchdowns do you need?
Just one to do it. One would be enough for a win, and I've got enough turns I can get back up the field. The issue is, he's running out of guys.
How many guys did he have
You need 11 minimum to play.
Okay, and how many did you have?
12.
12, and how many does he have?
He had 11.
Oh.
He now has 9 who could potentially get back on. Like, this is a risky move. He has to dodge again, go for it, and then hit him, and it could go even worse. There's no decent way for him to do it. I've actually had a guy on this who, because he couldn't get to the
Shit.
Ball carrier, he's fine. Even if he knocks it. See?
Oh, fuck.
Dice roll, he failed it. I get to decide what happens. He gets knocked the fuck out anyway.
Oh, fuck.
If anything, it's a worse result.
Well, you had to do something, right? Mm.
All his players are down, bar one. So I'm going to do something here. Murder. Not murder. How's your head anyway?
It's better, thank you.
Did I hear right that you'd accidentally took one of the night ones?
No.
Okay.
Barbara's heard me wrong, don't worry about it.
No. Leave him there blocking. I don't like the fact he's up here, so let's stack the odds a little. But the night ones, you are gonna sleep. Put it that way. You are going to sleep.
I have the day off tomorrow, so I'm going to do some stuff.
I mean, there's the inspection, isn't there?
Oh, fuck. It's not an inspection, it's just...
Steve.
Apparently, the inspection is next week, but tomorrow there is a couple coming in to look at our place because... They're going to become our new, would you be the person?
Tenants.
Yeah. So they want to see us have it maintained.
Oh.
As long as you pick up all of this.
Oh yeah, that's...
By tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow morning, I'm getting up at 6 anyway.
Just push it into the cupboard if you want to, or underneath the bed. Make your bed tidy.
Yeah, I can do that.
Because all they just have to look is just see that we are... We're good people
it's
to
not,
live here,
yeah,
or
not,
else they can boot us out once they come. Did they do something to you, guy?
No, he dodged out. And he messed it up, so he's burnt his last reroll, actually.
Ooh.
He's desperate to stop it. Like, here, if he gets knocked out at any point, can't do anything about it. It's a pushback, which is not what he wanted, I'm betting.
Why are you guys not covering him?
I couldn't do much. I was... Even though he's not got that many people left on the pitch.
Oh no! He has the ball!
I know he has, which is why I'm going to deal with that in a second. Basically, I've got more chance of beating these guys down than I have of scoring, and if you beat everyone off the pitch, you win by 5 points automatically.
Oh, okay. I prefer if you give the... how many points will you get if you put the ball into the...
One.
1 point?
Yep.
Oh, and it's 5 points down. Just to knock them down, really?
If none of them can play. If it gets to the end of the match and none of them are capable of playing.
What time is the end of the match? How long left?
I'm on turn 12, it ends at turn 16.
Okay.
Where's Steve? Steve! Where's Steve? Steve, kill him!
Are you recording this right now?
Yeah, but I'll edit this out. Let's push it.
What, the voiceover?
Yeah, that's why that's there.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's alright.
I'm sorry, I'm here.
It's alright, I'll edit it out. I'll just put something like roommate in and stuff like that. No, why did I do that? Oh, thank God he dodged it. Christ, oh my God. Oh, that was a bad one. That was a bad decision. Volker is actually going to punch the guy in the face. Or not. Stay. Yeah, he can't get anyone to me. Try, but he can't really get anyone to me. That's it. I mean, there's a bit of controversy at the minute because they think that the top five teams are either some of the same people or...
They're working together.
Yeah. Because it was pretty much day one, these five teams shot to the top and they were Dark Elves in this case of...
Hang on a sec.
Yeah, it's like, we can understand a couple of Elf teams shooting to number one, but at the same time, it's like 11 wins... Minimum, I need to be in with a chance. But also, the draws you get points on, so even if I draw this game, I get points.
Yeah, but it's not going to get you up to the league that they're up, so it's better to win overall instead of drawing with everyone. I've learned that from every match game you could think possible, really.
Oh, yeah. I mean,
it's better to win.
Basically, if I draw this, I'm alright. If I lose this, I'm in trouble.
Yeah, everyone knows that.
Because I've still got the... I've got 3 wins already anyway, and this is match 12.
What, so you've had 12 match and you've won 3?
Yes, but I've also only lost 3 in the rest of the draw. Damn it, Steve!
What, KO? Shit!
It's fine. There's a chance he'll come back next as soon as I touch down anyway.
Steve!
He's outnumbered, that's the thing. He's an elf team. The only thing he's got an advantage of, he's an elf. Elves in this game is stupid.
Steve.
The guy I was playing before, who also does YouTube, as soon as Steve got knocked out in the first game, he just started laughing his head off because he was like, "Yeah, that's a chaotic name there, Steve." Oh.
Good.
Ooh.
Good.
Actually hurt. So he's not coming back.
Good.
Hit Steve!
Bitch, you're gonna die.
You mark him because you've got tackle. You.
Push him over.
Yep. Stay.
Yay!
He wasn't injured. This is an issue, but at the same time...
He's off the court.
Yeah, so he's there. He's a substitute. Ideally, all I want to do is just walk this in. You heard that from the headphones, didn't you?
No,
I just heard it. Oh!
It's just like, wah!
Please sit down.
I had that.
That's another one off.
Stay down.
Good God, look at that.
Beautiful.
And he's leveled up as well, so that's a good thing. Put a chaos.
Put a what? What?
Bitch chaos.
What?
Well, it's rough translation from the Spanish, but basically he's just called this team a bitch. He's actually going to have to retire one of those players because one of them's got a niggling injury, which means if he gets injured in the future, he could potentially die.
Good. Oh my days.
Well, he's got more of a chance of dying.
Okay. But where's the ball guy? Go get him.
They can go. Oh, I hate these guys having such large movement allowance. Don't mind me.
Fuck away.
I'm after him to message him like, well, if you keep saying that, I'll start fouling him. Go ahead, give it a go.
Oh, fuck.
It's fine. When a player's knocked down, their movement allowance, which is how far they can move, gets reduced by quite a lot.
Oh, no.
Can't reach him in time. All he's doing is he's getting him away from my guys. So he gets a chance that they won't just get cracked. Like, these guys all need a 4+ to get up. He's coming back on anyway. There's no chance they'll get up, because if they don't get up then, they get up at the next touchdown. And he's got no rerolls. So even though these are 2+ dodges, there's every chance he could stand up and just get tripped over anyway. It's not that much big of a deal, it's just if it goes wrong before...
10-14.
I could potentially run it in here. I'm not going to, because I've only got one reroll left, and what I want to do with that... This guy...
Let's go down.
You'll have a safety net for hitting this guy. Like that. Oh, I don't like it hurt. See, what he's trying to do here is he was planning on blitzing with one of these guys like I just did,
yeah.
Knocking him down, passing, and then passing to this guy.
Right.
Elves are capable of doing that. Most other teams can't. Not without, like, it's... For elves, it's a 1 in 3 chance they'll do it. For other teams, it's like a 1 in 6 or even a 1 in 12 that they could do a move like that.
Why didn't you cover that square instead?
Because he's got tackle, so even if he attempts to... That skill there would help him dodge out. But because he's got tackle, that gets negated.
Alright.
But also because he's there, it's an even worse roll for him.
I blocked that guy.
Who can I afford to potentially lose with a sending off? What's 72% chance to injure?
Oh, Did he do it?
Nope. Failed to break his armour. Doesn't get sent off now.
Damn it.
He had a 6 plus to potentially injure him.
Oh shit. Oh no!
He's just pushed me.
Into the goal?
And one off touching now.
Awesome.
And he can't block any of these guys from just going. No! See? Can't get close enough. That beastman will just go around it. Which is what he's go trying. He's trying to figure it out. He's trying to figure out how to block him.
Anyway, we best.
Oh. That was stupid. Cause that guy's stronger than you. The issue is, it's the speed he can build up. All he has to do is knock my guy out and off the pitch, and that's it. Thank you, sit the fuck down. He's injured.
Yay!
He's injured! Oh, no one can say. Yeah, this guy's called Elf Choker Phil. Second elf game he's played against. He's injured 3 of those motherfuckers. Not knocked out, he's injured 3 of them.
Wow.
This is a literal case of. He is very aptly named. Yes, I am going to keep marking this guy.
It's not the same, you know. You shouldn't.
No, it's the way, like, the way he's only got 2 players on the pitch to my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, you 7, overrun 8. Him by a landslide later.
Yep, and next turn, if he's still standing somehow, because I've got 2 turns to go, he's only got 1 in which to get, like, this massive. Maybe rolls.
Oh,
yeah. Fucking it.
You get big money for this.
Might.
Doing better than most people.
Yeah.
It's severely better because it's a point system, so even the draws are counting points.
That's good then. You can now walk down the stairs and into the living room.
Oh, good. What have you done with everything in front of the window? No, don't.
Come on!
That's all in the cupboard. And almost everything that was in the cupboard is now in the cupboard. There's also now a place to put those books when we're finished with them.
No! 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 What's wrong?
It's landed in his touchdown zone. It has landed in the worst possible fucking position for him.
What does that mean? What does it mean?
It means even though he's picked it up,
yeah,
and he's moved out,
yeah.
If I blitz him and knock him down, I have enough extra movement that I can just go into the touchdown zone anyway.
Okay, all right, do it. Blitz him. Blitz that motherfucker.
There we go.
I know.
We have discussed about it.
Not what you think. What, you have been? I know, I have actually tidied up quite a bit.
I haven't seen this bedroom, so I can't say anything. I just trust this word. No, it's becoming really shit. I don't really like her.
Oh god, she's a representation of the fanbase.
What?
Sherlock fanbase pretty much ended up like that.
Right.
Hold on. Well, that was unfortunate. Of all places, he could have simply just bounced back into his hand. That's very easy. Steve gets the MVP, and I believe he levels up again. Oh, very nice. Oscar Norm gets the MVP. I believe he's permanently injured, however. Shame about that. We nearly had a 1-0 win. Steve gets 5. Cripple Kevin gets 2. Borak, Shuna Borak gets 2. Elf Choker Phil got 6. He injured 3 elves. Masquerion Noromi gets 5. Indrahilian Roleon gets 1. Sia Yanguin Aldarin gets 1. 4. Let's do the level ups. I think I know what Elf Chopper Phil's getting. He's going to be one of our bashier warriors. I think we will give him guard, maybe. Well, he's always on the front lines. No, we'll give him Mighty Blow as well. Steve's becoming a nightmare at level 4. Fitting Frank will return to us next game. Elf Choker Phil now has Mighty Blow as well. I was contemplating giving him Tackle, but I want a bit of a more bashy Chaos Warrior on the team. So yeah, that was match 12 for Tyrant's Wolves. Went off alright. Want a massive defeat like I was expecting. But at the same time, bit of a shame about that second half. So close. I'm actually so close to sending it all off the pitch. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you all again next week.